Wrapping up Valentine's goodies is fun with these DIY hot air balloons. Start with a scalloped container and some heart picks. I found these at the dollar store. You're gonna hot glue those onto the base, then blow up a balloon, and you're gonna add some filler next. I added candy. How cute are these little containers? Tie a ribbon around your balloon. You're gonna wrap that around the container and tape to the bottom to secure. Then I decorated with these cute heart stickers. And then finally, I added one of those hearts filled with candy to the front. So cute, right?